Toyota. Let's go places.
I'm Jesse Zentz. I'm Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Montana's manager of community relations. We're giving out cowbells to the first 200 fans that enter the game tonight, and then we're going to stick around for the jersey auction afterwards to help out a local charity.
Well, there's two augers actually. We got the top auger up here, and then you got the big auger, which is hidden inside this thing. And so essentially when you go out, you gotta lower your blade to about how deep you want to cut and get all the slush off the ice, basically. And so down here there's way bigger blade. It starts rotating once you turn the elevator on, and it'll start rotating all the snow and everything, and it spits it up into the top auger, and then it'll throw it inside here. And then this is your cold water. This will wash everything, keep everything all nice and fresh so nothing gets too clogged up or damp. This hot water will come out of the back behind this towel, and it actually cleans the towel and leaves a nice, crisp, fresh cold water for you. That's what makes the ice look so nice and clean and crisply clear on a fresh ice. And then pretty much just picks it on up, and then we bring her on in here, and we either can drop it in the pit or we take it outside and drop it out there.